Wow. Durham took decisive action. He went after Kevin Kleinsmith on a process crime. Wow. Despite the fact that what all me and you know about the traitors involved in this coup, wow, he really went after the big fish, didn't he? Told you guys nothing was going to happen. We are drowning in a sea of mediocrity. Damn, I can't say that word to save my life. Oh well. Grammar Nazis pounce. Have a nice day.